What's up guys, to Freedom Tech Gaming, and I just want to do a quick reaction video of the announcement that tomorrow Call of Duty is going to release a free game similar to Fortnite, and I want to do a reaction video to Call of Duty Warzone and what are my opinion for this upcoming game that Call of Duty is going to do. So, no further ado, let's go into the reaction. So, alright, let's go.
Extraction is inbound.
When I drop these lyrics, no chance. Don't you dare stare. You better move.
Battle Royale.
I'm gonna take this city, baby, world by storm. Just like Muhammad Ali, they called them Cassius. Watch me pass this beat like a skull.
That is pretty cool. I am excited for the Battle Royale part. This is game changing for Call of Duty because Fortnite had made a lot of money off of having a free game. But do it, release it by season. Season 1, week 1, week 2. And have challenges as well too. That's why Fortnite usually does really well is by challenges, and that will make everything feel fresh and new and everything else. So this is a game changer, whatever freaking Call of Duty is doing. And I am in full support of doing it. So I'm full support of it. Okay. Alright, I just jumped into Team Rumble, but I am very excited. I don't know if I'm going to be playing it that day one, but I'm going to try to play and record and see what my reaction is. It seems very fun, and I'm going to give it a try, because Knowing Call of Duty, is very fast paced, and going into Battle Royale, they gotta go with the slow pace of the Fortnite or PUBG. But I'm very excited for. Oh, let me turn on the audio for you. Usually I can't find a landmine. You think I can find a landmark? Oh, I see XP. No doubt. Yeah, like, if this might be a game changer, let's see how many downloads it will get. How many downloads they going to receive, and how many fan reactions they're going to be. Because I'm not going to pay $50 for Call of Duty. Let me see. Oh. Oh, yes. Yeah, I'm not going to pay $60 for Call of Duty. Like, the last Call of Duty really bought at full price was... Ooh, what the heck? I think the last Call of Duty I fully paid was Advanced Warfare. Like, it was a very good story mode. It had a very good story mode to it, though. But the only problem is I did not like the multiplayer, jump off the wall, and everything I like jumping. They snuck me behind. They went for the behind. They got game rape, man. They got raped. I somehow got raped. I somehow got raped at that moment. I just jumped into like random game and like talk about that like giving away for free and everything like that. Don't be shooting me. Monetize and be like, oh, you play a kid game. Monetize, like, whatever. Like, yeah, kids playing a shooting game. This is a kid's game. This is not a kid's game. But it really doesn't matter. Like, I hate the modern gaming that you can't play games on YouTube because it will offend kids. Like, don't blame the YouTuber, blame the parents. Like, the parents are not gonna watch it. So. Oh, why? What? It got me 3 times. That's it. I want to, before ending this video, I want to do a solo to I do need I would deal damage, but I can't get elimination to save my life. Forgetting like how to play, how to play the game in like a few days, like I'm forgetting like how to freaking kill people soon. Elimination after the 39th elimination. My first. Oh. I should get a shotgun. Maybe like either a shotgun or an AR is very good. I get damage, but I can't get elimination. I only got one. Yeah. I'm on Wi-Fi. You got damage. I think we have 57. The one I'm not talking because like this. I'm concentrating. Yeah, and like when I play solo, I would get to the top three. I would get to the top three with ease. Like some game, I will not have elimination, but I'll still make it to the top three or top five. It's just like maybe I can get $1 million. Definitely take that battle pass. I mean, I would take the battle pass for season 3, no doubt. I'm taking that battle pass for season 3. I'm not trying to do this. This is slow. I'm just hiding. I'm a troll for this. I'm a troll for this. Where is all that coming from? Like, I'm getting real murdered. But like, we still losing though. Like, I'm being a troll. Yeah, you like more of this, hit that like button. I'm definitely going to be playing the free Battle Royale for Call of Duty Warzone. So, look for content around Tuesday or Wednesday. So, should I? I got 1,000. I got my battle pass paid for this week. Alright. Hit the like button if you want more content of Fortnite season chapter 2, season 2. So hit the like button, subscribe, and share to your friends, your family, and even your coworkers. Share it. Share it. And I will see you in the next video. I might put up in a gameplay for the next. I'm going to do it. So, alright, I will see you in the next video. Bye. Bye.